girl got spayed today. What a trooper. She's got a onesie so her kittens and herself doesn't bother her sutures, so she doesn't lick at them, tear them open, and so the kittens don't try to nurse. And then I put her Halloween cape on. She's so cute. She's been getting on the wheel for the last hour now, man. She first got home, she could barely walk. They give them a long-term, or a long-acting pain medication. So it wears off really slowly. She needs to relax, but she's antsy, so at least she has the wheel and it's not jumping up and down on the cat tree. I prefer she doesn't run, actually. I was trying to get her to slow her pace, but she is Cavelli Ellie, and she did have 4 litters like a pro. Of course she's gonna retire like a pro. I mean, I'm talking hours ago I picked her up from surgery. Look at this lady. That's why I thought she deserved a superhero cape.
Wow.
Did you see the speed demons go by? Yes, Mama, you did amazing today. Energy, too much time on her hands. Can't believe how well she's doing already. You should have seen. I didn't have my phone right when we got home. She was like, she had the cone on. She was running into things. But when she would run into something, she'd stop and just sit there with her head in the cone against something. She was really hungry, but she was having a hard time picking up food with the cone on. And I mean, she was starting to get the hang of it. It would have been fine. But water was going inside her cone from the fountain. Trying to drink from a bowl wasn't successful, so we just took that dang thing off and put her in the onesie. And she's been doing really great. It fits perfect, nice and snug in all the places where it needs to be, and nice and loose around her tummy so it doesn't hurt her. It's perfect. It's perfect. What do you think, Bunny? Bunny bounced right back too. Look at these two. Genetics. Oh yeah. And then Mama's last two kittens ever. Your career's over, Mama. You're a retired house cat. Congratulations, Ellie Cavelli. Mama Cat of America. Here she comes, Miss America. Every litter I told them, you guys won the mommy lottery. Mm-hmm. And guess what? That's what I'm telling Bunny's litter now. They won the mommy lottery. She's a wonderful mommy. Yes, this is special. Yeah. Oh, dolphin pets. Oh, dolphin pets. Gotta love it. Got some of those from Mama today, too. You guys are just like peas in a pod, except you know, just a little on the sweet side compared to our mama who's a little come. She's a little bossy. She's a little alpha. But she's recovering strong because she's a warrior. She's a warrior. Take a break, mama. Good girl. Take a rest. You deserve it. Take a good rest, mama. Yeah, baby. Rest your eyes and your mind. Just relax. Relax. It's all gonna be good. Man, was she tripping when we first got home. She was getting spooked by little things and seeing stuff that others weren't seeing and growling at it. It's different. But pretty soon she started coming back around. She really just needs to sleep it off. She's fighting the sleep. Get some rest, baby girl. I love you. You're retired forever. You're free.